What was it, just two lost, lonely souls looking for a connection?
Try to keep you close to me.
Before we do anything, I have to be honest with you.
I'm still traumatized from Spin the Bottle.
To square, not be
I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
I still have feelings for Veronica.
Most of the time, the people we like don't like us back.
I'm kind of terrified I lost my best friend tonight.
When I think, Archie, of where I feel safest and most myself, I think of us in a booth at Pops.
Me too.
That's not true anymore.
Archie, you and I should make sense. The American boy, the girl next door. Deep in our cores, we are such different people.
But the little part of me always thought.
You and I feel safe with each other. We always have. Flashing by. Me and Archie, we've been doing this casual friends with benefits thing. It's an escape. I also don't want to get too deep with him, you know?
Why?
Because Archie's this lit window in the dark.
Hey, you okay?
And I don't want that light to ever go out.
That's fine. Lonely
water. And getting closer to you, the one thing I know is I don't want my darkness to overtake you. I don't want to talk about it, though. I just want to forget. Is that okay?
Even for just a few moments.
Yeah. Whatever you want, I'm here for you. Ready? I always have been.
It's been saving my sanity to escape with you.
So you get to face whatever's coming alone? No way.
As a friend, because that's what I think I'm gonna need.
And that's where I'll be.
Light in the dark.